so it's red.
Yeah.
It's red. Ours is so yellow.
Sworn that he got it that we were wrong to be picked for. They were picked to be close last year and we won. And there's this thing that okay, Jordan's up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Foul. Anyway. job.
Thank you.
Brandon?
Fun.
was a new experience. Just like you had a new experience.
It's almost like changing the sport.
Honestly. It really is. Wrapping your head around girls basketball is different.
And you don't feel like that when you're on the floor. You feel like you look like the boys look.
Yeah.
But you don't.
The first few weeks, you're just like, you're so confused. You're frustrated. And then you're like, okay, this is how it is. You gotta learn how to.
Yeah.
And it was okay. Gosh, boys. Grab the ball. Go,
football is third and wrestling is fourth. I'm like, the upfront wrestling fee was expensive. It was all the everything in between. But I bet that's how cheerleading.
Yes.
I would guess.
Yes.
I would guess. I mean,
well, one year, because my mom always takes care of it. And then at the end, I'm like, okay, how much do I owe you? And I think one year I paid like $1,000 between all three of them.
Yeah.
So. And then I think my mom realized that my kids can get as much competition in the cheaper league as we were the more expensive one. So she did the less expensive one lately, which is a little bit help.
Yeah.
And then I kind of stopped paying for Tristan his last year, and maybe you would have to pay for yourself. Because see, if he went to a tournament. Because he would just play amateurs, and he could make money off of them. But not literal money, but
like
he can make clubhouse money.
Yeah.
So I'm like, you can just—that's your way. Golf is so ridiculous. And this year, trying to get Reagan ready has been so expensive. Because she's going to be golfing in the spring. So we're just used to shorts, maybe a jacket. Yeah, we have pants, underclothes, a coat, jacket.
Sorry.
So every once in a while, I just buy things here and there. Clothes are so expensive.
And you'd like to think that you don't need the nice stuff, but you do. If it's going to be functional.
Yeah.
And last.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought baseball was expensive until this was expensive. Mm-hmm. All right, this is going to drain us. But baseball is not the same because they play in two different extremes of weather.
Crap! Reach!
They have one kind of kid coming back to on his mission, and there's one other committed that's Marshall's age who will be coming back the same year as Marshall. So he's like,
back to the factory!
Yeah, obviously we don't like performance.
So cute. so nice.
Okay, but if you can picture her size,
it yeah,
they were fun and they kind of liked each other because they were
so fun. I'm just waiting for like those when Reagan's old enough to have those boys ask her out. I'm gonna wonder how that's gonna work out. Like if Logan decides to ask her out on a dance day, will that be the funniest thing ever?
Maybe we'll have to get a step stool.
Holy crap. Although,
thank you, Borkenhardt!